Hello and welcome to Solve for today's video and today's problem. Look at those two shapes. Interestingly enough, they are cut in four parts that are exactly the same in size and shape. Now here's my question. Take this square and cut it in five parts that have exactly the same size and shape. I hope you enjoy this problem and see you next time for the solution.